Now it's all about
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
Is officially off the ground. Next stop, the moon! And listen, we were going through Friedfuck's stuff back at his lab, and we found something pretty cool for you. Lucha was like, that's carne fresca style. And I was like, fuck yeah, it is! It's over there in the parking lot. Keys in the ignition, baby! And hey, remember, you're one of the troop now. That means you gotta swing by and get fucked up like once a week minimum. See you soon!
you need, boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Hello.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss. I'll be here. Looking good, boss.
I should be doing period dramas, not this reality show shit.
I think the same thing as you. I look around and say, what's happened to my beautiful vine wood?
Seriously, I could use a drink just thinking about it.
Watch out, babes. You're gonna cause a traffic accident looking like that.
Thank you.
I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend. I'm hitting the beach.
Awesome!
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're gonna be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the Army. 3 doctorates, overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada, 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 makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a GovFac breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, two things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by a transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Polito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a two-person job, max. The other two-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Kress said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay.
Either come back to the city or take in the natural beauty.